Cordialies!
Greatest awards party ever!
Hashtag not really, Mr. Cluedo.
This award goes to the person most likely to become the next Mozart.
I play piano, guitar, and recorder, and I want to play the violin.
This award is for the person most likely to live on a Caribbean island.
Thank you for this award. I will celebrate Sunday.
This award goes to the person most likely to shave his hair off.
You win.
Thank you for this award. During lockdown, I shaved my hair for charity, and I'll probably do it now.
This award goes to the person who is most likely to be a child millionaire.
Thank you for this award. I'm going to buy a mansion and lots of cars.
This award is for the teacher who didn't have a baby this year.
Hello, Year 6. Thank you very much for the award. It's been a pleasure getting to know you all since January, even though it's just been a short time. And I know you'll all be fantastic at secondary school, and I wish you all the best and stay in touch.
This award goes to the person who's most likely to move to another country.
I've won! Thank you!
This award goes to the most likely to be a captain on the female football team.
Woo woo woo! Thank you very much, Mr. C Rocks.
This award is for the person to be the most likely to be an athlete.
Thank you.
This reward is for the person who is most likely to get their art in an art gallery.
Thank you for this award. I really like painting.
This reward is for the person who probably had the most pets.
Thank you for this award. I hope I have loads of pets because they are so cute.
This award goes to the pupil most likely to open up their own restaurant.
This award goes to the teacher who is most likely to survive the whole Year 6.
This award goes to the person most likely to be a race car driver.
Thank you for giving me this award. I want to be the fastest rally driver in the world.
This award goes to the person that is most likely to win bingo.
Two little ducks, quack quack, 22. Thank you very much for this award. I really deserve it. Bingo!
This award goes to the person who's most likely to become a head teacher.
Thank you for picking me. I will be the greatest head teacher. You better watch out, Miss Weston.
This award goes to the person that's most likely to travel the world.
Thank you for this award. When I'm older, I'd like to go to Spain.
This award goes to the person who is most likely to become TikTok famous.
This award goes to the person that is most likely to make you laugh.
Thank you for the award. Why couldn't the toilet paper cross the road?
I don't know. Why couldn't the toilet paper cross the road?
Because it was stuck in the crack. This award goes to the person most likely to eat Play-Doh.
Hoo-yah!
Thank you for this award. When I was younger, I used to eat Play-Doh and people thought it was funny. Better not to.
This award goes to the pupil most likely to fall down the toilet.
Thank you for this award. When I was in year two, I fell in the toilet and everybody thought it was funny. Is that alright, Mr. C?
Yeah, that's fine, Seb.
This award goes to the pupil most likely to wear a Liverpool shirt.
Thank you for this award. I started supporting Liverpool in year five.
This award goes to the pupil most likely to make a music album.
This award. On my first debut album, I will do a cover of Moonlight by XXXTentacion.
This award goes to the person most likely to fall in a lake.
Thank you very much for my nomination for person most likely to fall in a lake. I think my record at Coniston is three times I've fell in the water now, so I've obviously got a real talent for it. Maybe one day you'll fall in the lake as well and see just how cold it is. Thank you very much.
This award goes to the person most likely to do a tortoise celebration at Brunton Park.
Thank you for this award. I really didn't expect this. It was, to be honest, I didn't think this was too funny when I just fell down, but I was just this was just too good to stop being happy. So it looked more or less like this.
Yay!
This award goes to the person most likely to sing Baby Shark.
This award is for the person most likely to be a famous footballer.
Why, thank you very much. This is a great honor. Thank you.
This award goes to the pupil most likely to be a YouTuber.
Thank you for this award. I want to be a YouTuber because you can make a lot of money.
This award goes to the pupil most likely to be an artist.
Thank you for this award. I really love to draw.
This award is for the person who is most likely to be a singer.
Thank you for this award. I really like to sing. My favourite singer is Ariana Grande.
This award goes to the person who is most likely to use an umbrella as a weapon on Fortnite.
Thank you for this award. I really do like umbrellas.
This award goes to the person that is most likely to invent something that will change the world.
Thank you for this award. When I grow up, I will build the instant cake machine. The instant cake machine is a machine that as soon as you press the button, the cake comes out ready to collect.
This award goes to the teacher who is most likely to be scared by Miss Weston.
Why, thank you very much. This is a great honour. Oh, it's Miss Weston.
This award goes to the person most likely to be in a girl band.
Thank you for this award. I really like dancing and singing.
This award goes to the head teacher who made Caldew Lea the best school ever.
It is such an honour to receive this award. You have made my life and I am so touched. Thank you very, very much.
When I grow up, I'll like to be
a doctor, because I like helping people.
When I leave school, I want to be a footballer, because you get to run around having fun with your friends.
When I grow up, I want to be a singer, because it really inspires me and it's something I like to do.
A dentist, because it's a well-paid job and I want to help people.
When I grow up, I want to be
a cook, because I like cooking and making people happy.
When I grow up, I want to be
a goalkeeper, because I like playing football and it's a very well-paid job.
When I grow up, I want to be an astrologist, because I love looking at the planets and studying them.
When I leave school, I'd like to be an actress, because I watch tons of TV.
When I leave school, I want to be a YouTuber, because you can make a lot of money and play the latest games.
Two, one, three, two, one, go. Oh, he's doing well.
Okay, maybe not.
Right, six, two, one, go. Three, two, one. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. You can go. Three, two, one, go.
Oh.
Oh, three, two, one, go.
Okay, that's good.
Three, two, one, go.
Stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like one, two, three, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like four, three, two, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like one, two, three, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like four, three, two, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
things are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Go. That was a good effort. You put it all in, Dexter.
Yeah.
Good lad. Cameron's panics. He's put it all in now. He's not going to let Dexter just win.
Oh, no.
They're equal now. Jamie's got it in his mouth. I'm going to have to move closer now because I realise I can't see in your mouth from where I am. Dexter is the winner. Dexter had. Well done, Dexter.
Edit this.
Let's go.
Right, you've been an absolute pleasure to teach. I wish you all the best. Good luck.
Oh, look at Ryan.
Keep it away.
Can you do it once to me?
You don't get much for your pound. Well done, year sixes. Have a great summer. All the best. Remember, no school on Monday, Kai. All the best, Cameron. All the best, Chris. All the best, Madison. Bye, Nicodem. You take care. All the best, Lucas. Well done on your award. Well done. All the best, you two. Well done, Anshul. Well done, year sixes, all the best. Well done. Well done, all the best.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
What did you forget, Seb?
Jacket and this.
Take care, Seb.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Jaden. What do you want?
Can I have a pants back, please?